that is just as important as endurance.
Well, some superstars are engineered for this type of brutal contest. If you've got great stamina, you almost have a home field advantage.
Listen, the only things that matter are the scoreboard and the clock. You only need one more fall than your opponent to win here. Ridiculous.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store?
Thunderous right hand. Popped up. Whoa, change of plans. Incredible. German suplex. Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
So soon.
He must have seen that coming. Off of German.
Guillotine applied. Not going to last long in this one.
Oh, is he going to tap back?
Big right hand to the body. Shoves off his opponent and he is out. See by any means.
Knee right to the gut.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Jeez, and R-Truth is looking like he'll have his own blood to contend with now, too.
Oh, misses the mark.
special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Eric slowly rising to what may be his demise.
Truth has a full grasp. And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall. Kick it out. But he's finished off for sure.
We just said no way. Not to my own move.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. Superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh, man, what a quickly. This is bad. Eric is bleeding.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
From the top.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Elbow drop. An overbearing amount of offense against Eric here.
R-Truth with impressive offense here.
And able to counter.
Eric able to take a stand there.
But Eric has to push now while there's open.
Lands a knee.
Seconds left.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord. And Eric is going to the midsection. Here we go.
Up top.
Scissor kick. Will Truth take advantage? The rope stop the pin. Steer clear of that.
This
just what a barrage of stops. Just punched him right in the mouth.
That is attacking with malicious intent. Eric is pumped up and letting the crowd know he's here to get it done.
Hooked up. Now they have a power side slam. R-Truth is getting picked apart right now.
Everything is going in Eric's favor right now.
Oh, tossed into the ring post.
What a stop. And he's able to reverse. Oh, no, goodness.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and up.
Oh my! Discus clutch.
Take off.
Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
Cover. Two count. He gets the late score.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough? Get it. Got it. Through the suffering, still gets the win.
tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelter them for too long.
A big win coming at a big